New this morning, people attacked as they left the first night of the Wisconsin State Fair. 12 News' Hillary Mintz is live at State Fair Park. And Hillary, you have some new information.
Well, Patrick, I just talked to State Fair staff, and they're still working on getting all the information from police. They did tell me that several people were arrested inside the fair in the Midway area of the rides for fighting last night, and they were arrested for disorderly conduct. As for the beatings outside of State Fair Park as people left, a real violent end to day one of State Fair, and police say it left people needing stitches, possibly even surgery. Now, we're told Milwaukee Police, West Allis, and Milwaukee County Sheriff's Department were all on scene, and you can see in our video from 84th Street and Main near Honey Creek Parkway, several suspects sitting on the curb, and we are not showing their faces because most of them are minors. But Milwaukee police say just after 11 p.m., reports of hundreds of these young kids started attacking fairgoers leaving the fair. Police say some people were pulled out of their cars and off of their motorcycles, then beat up. Right now, we know 7 to 8 people were injured, but police say victims have been coming forward throughout the night, so that number definitely going up. Milwaukee police also say they're investigating several felonies related to these incidents, like battery and vandalism. Now, right now, police have not made any arrests. They do not have any, also don't have any exact spots where these beatings happened. It was just in several areas around the fairgrounds. So that is the latest information we have. And for now, we're live at State Fair Park. Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning.